break it.
What are they thinking?
Whoa, down that bar. Promises broken, our heart is stolen. Down at Barclays. This rusty arena is kind of obscene, yeah.
Yeah! anything.
No, it is a debate. It really is.
If you don't follow the instructions, don't pay the law, you'll be subject to a summons.
So if you tell me that I have to go in that building, then I have to go in that building. If you tell me I have to go down here.
You've
been given the lawful order.
No, I know you haven't. It's not lawful.
There has to be some sort of, there's some tracking that's being
No, there's the elevator right there.
The elevator needs to be. We agree with you on that.
But meanwhile, people are moved away.
You
don't take the property away, I will seize the property.
But if I have to go get it, that's wasting my time.
No, you'll be summoned for leaving movable property on city property.
Oh, right. We're standing next to it.
That's a good question, officer. So
is this city property or private property?
How come when you were saying that, why was that statue was never implied to the Trinity people? Because every time they come over there, they were stealing signs and arresting them, rather than giving them, what do you call that again? Because last time I checked, when I was sleeping over there, you were arresting people.
He doesn't know. He can't get the answers,
you have the right to record.
Hello, Taro. Taro's also not allowed to focus their camera on one specific individual.
They're shooting people before they commit any crimes, huh? I understand that's a crime itself,
I know your protocol, just to let you know.
Turf war!
We were trying to claim our properties in Trinity, we were getting arrested for it. The message is true that Ratner's promises don't get honored.
And people should have paid attention to that.
It was his reputation.
More important. Ratner's promises.
Were all insanely tailored.
For his benefit. At the expense of the community. Stealing. Shutting down streets and avenues.
For absurd density.
Deep subsidies.
Diverted from competing developers.
And so-called affordable housing.
That would be pretty much.
What the market. Tax code.
And subsidies.
Would bring anyway.
Then there's the notion that Ratner gets
exclusive development rights. Over 30 plus acres. For 25, perhaps 40 years. That doesn't just wipe out Ratner's competition. It's intended to knock out. The public's negotiating power. Until Ratner's monopoly. Is taken away from him. Nobody has the power.
To enforce promises.
Demand quality.
Keep costs reasonable.
people as reasonable.
And get back our own public streets and sidewalks.
Get back our own public streets and sidewalks.
Little Augustus Pablo vibe there.